Artificial intelligence, it's everywhere. Every day, there's a new headline, there's a new discovery, and you're constantly feeling left behind. Well, what if there was an AI that was built into the apps that you already use every day? An app designed to save you hours of time and improve your skills. The common saying is that I don't know how to use AI. And this is because of the information that it has access to. Microsoft Copilot is something that you've probably already heard of. Yes, Copilot has an interface like ChatGPT and Gemini that you can make images, ask questions, and so on. However, Copilot exists in Office 365 and the programs that you already use. Word, Excel, Outlook, and Teams. It's integrated, meaning it has access and can see exactly what you're talking about without you having to explain it. It's literally a co-pilot. Let me show you some examples on the Asus VivaBook S14 from Pinnacle, which has Office 365 and Copilot pre-installed. Let's say that you were struggling with a calculation in Excel. You can highlight exactly what you're struggling with and tell Copilot what you want the result to be in natural language. Because it has access to the same information that you have access to, there's no guesswork or fabrication. It works the same in Word, Outlook, Teams, PowerPoint, and pretty much any Office 365 program. It can do anything from summaries, generation of content, drafting emails, and even analyze information. One of Copilot's biggest strengths is its ability to not only solve your problems, but to teach you how to solve them yourself, which increases your skill. For example, in Excel specifically, you could learn how to do all those complicated SUMIFs and VLOOKUPs. It's important to know that in order to use it on your Windows installed applications, you will need a qualifying 365 license or Copilot Professional. Copilot's brilliance is that you don't need to change the way that you work. You don't need to learn a new tool or be an AI whisperer. It's simple, easy, and effective.